is happening. I mean, I can understand trudging through that ice cold snow. Did my character just die? Straight toward whatever the hell that is. Those monsters get in our way, we just smash right through them. And that's it. Aha! My comrade that has helped me during this whole journey. Well, not whole journey, but during this last part. He's with me. See if I can catch up to him. Slow down, man! Oh, this is fun! Oh ho, sliding time! Now it's real snowboarding, except without the board. Wait a minute. Is this snow or just white sand? Slide off. Things are very bright right now. Oh. Almost there. Oh. Almost there. What could possibly be here? What have I been journeying for? Lost my scarf. Where'd my scarf go? I can't fly no more. It was a fun ride up here, but... time to find out what's up here. What have I been journeying this whole time? It's fun getting up here, but... but what now? Okay, I'm not going on the control stick. I'm still moving forward. What's happening now? What? What the? Oh, I just saw something shoot out of the mountain. Thank you for playing Journey. Wow. It's like we're backtracking through our journey now. But... that was an amazing game. And a lot shorter than I thought it was. But... I guess that goes to show quality over quantity. Because even though it was a short game, it's a PSN game, so what do you expect? What they did give us was just absolutely amazing. But I'm still trying to wrap my head over what has just happened. This Sherpa guy just...